This is my laughing face right now. Look at it. You see it or not? This is me laughing at your joke right now. Wait, 16 players? What is this shit?
Funny yellow badge poppers. He said yes, you moron, why a champion E.
I'm solo queuing. Como siempre.
That's okay. That's okay. We're probably gonna play next time. Ha. No biggie. We'll just play next time. Guys. There's always next time, you know what I'm saying? Oh, this game mode is absolute dog shit. How can we not get a singular player to play this? Is it that bad of a game mode? Like, what? Guys, I might just do a preview to this, okay? Buddha says we can either do a bank or we a big run. And runs are pretty rare. I think runs are fucking sick. Bro, what is this shit? Four players, what is this shit, man? I'm gonna do some OC drama for real.
Forsen is a god gamer and you can't argue it. Better than you at MC, better than you at CS, better than you at Fall Guys, better than you in every which way and in every game.
I mean, not wrong, except 58. For, except for Multiverse, and Myrtleverse, and also getting some bitches, on my juicer. Which is absolutely insane. Outmatched, outskilled, outsmarter then. Outjuiced. Unlucky. Okay. Does he have a girlfriend these days or not? I guess I literally haven't seen her or heard his dog in like fucking like 2 years.
4 years. Aware? Yo, X, do you listen to Blady or Drain Gang off stream?
No, sometimes.
Chat knows that you are drained.
Some songs. Chat, this skin combo is insane. Guys, look at my hero. Look. Chat, look. You want a trick? Watch this. Unlucky. One, then two. I got this right here, watch this. Let go, bitch, motherfucker. He pushed me. Oh my god, I almost lost. Oh my god, I got it. I need to lock in. I need to fucking lock in. What was that? I almost threw the game. I'm on a win streak, I think. Yeah, I'm not in the game. I'm on a win streak. I can't lose the game right now. I need to lock in a Sapa. You feel? Bam, 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 na, na. Watch this. We're gonna go crazy with this one. My eyes are going crazy right now. Dizzy Heights. I don't know what that is. Nah.
Beam game.
What is this guy saying? Jesus, what a question, man. That was an odd question. Oh, this is the classic. I'm crazy at this one. I used eye drop twice. I think that's already too much.
Hey XQC, are you aware right now? I am so okay. Wow. What? What?
I'm trolling right now, I'm trolling. Wait, why is it's not jumping properly? Chat, does anybody have any problem with jumping in the game or not? It's not like...
Forsen made your entire career, similar to how you get carried in every game you play or complain until they feel bad and let you win. Attention all Dragon Ball Z.
Okay, last game. Actually last.
Do not save your Dragon Stone.
If I don't make it to last round, I'll give Chat something.
Give in to the Radix banner. The greatest character of all time will be dropping on Global soon. Godspeed on your side.
One more. It's gonna be something. Oh, let me leave this, please. Let me leave this. Fuck, man. What is one in-game music? Really? Why? No shot. How many thousand subs? A lot. Okay, last game. I think I'm doing up here. Holy man. Yeah, yesterday was really weird. I'm not gonna lie to you. I think before doing a long stream, I'm usually like pretty like in shape and like ready, whatever. Yesterday was terrible. I should not have done a long stream yesterday. My eyes were absolutely burned in. My brain was fried, headache. It went pretty good though. I'm pretty good now. Now I'm healthy and I'm feeling happy. My eyes are dead though.
We are some bipolar motherfuckers, dead ass.
Aware? What cage? I mean, games are absolutely disastrous. Okay? Games are at the lowest it's been, and I cannot stress this enough. It is absolute rock bottom. Except for multiverse, it's pretty good. What the fuck is this? Watch this. Oh, what? That's so buggy. What the fuck? Dude, what the? This is so lame. This is so lame. Wait, it's a squad game. That doesn't count. My teammates left the game. Wait. All my teammates left the game. They all left the game. They all left the game. This is not the O's. This was squads. Guys, that was squads. This was not duos, it was squads. What? Guys, this song is good, but I don't like it. Oh, it's too happy. Is it not happy? But maybe not happy, but yeah, bubbly. It's fluffy. It's too fluffy.
Next cooking stream when? I want to see you mute some pizza rolls.
Ah, oh, point next week. Like 100%. Oh man, this is something else today. Why do I keep rolling? Like a hot dog. Man, they're just pushing. These guys are so fucking bad at the game, it's insane. Teammate! October's gonna have a lot of new games. Okay, give me a couple. What was gonna happen in October, December, November? That's our new games. Just tell me, what are you games looking for this year? Modern Warfare. Okay, that's kind of wicked. Yeah, I agree. That can be a good game. I have high hopes for Call of Duty. I think it's gonna be really good. It might be like a massive like rebirth for the game, but who knows. I'm not kidding.
On your three losing streak, Warlord Golem negative game winning record juicer.
I mean, Call of Duty make high quality games. That's how it is. Okay, I don't want to hear it, okay? Call me a shill, okay? Call of Duty, they make high-quality games. People can say that they're tired of the genre, or they don't like just shooting games anymore, or they don't like the same format, but for what it is and what it should be, I think COD is pretty high tier. Except for hackers, that shit's fucking... It's so bugging. Yeah, also my email is always open for the business inquiries at Activision or whoever makes that game. If that doesn't work, you can call my cell phone. Oh, you're kidding, right? You're kidding. You're joking. This is a joke or something. Right, let's get a little, bro. Push one more time. I'm gonna fucking snap you. Don't press it. Don't you dare. Move. What can I say? Listen, some people are born with it. Some people get it over years, over time. Some people kind of get there gradually. I am just fucking. I was built just completely different.
Full price 10 years later. 26 months troll despair.
But the game is a new campaign. They have new guns, new attachments, new game assets. Like it's like they're very well tailored games. I don't know what to tell you. You pay money and you get what you pay for. And that is something that you can't really say for that many games these days. You're joking, right? But thanks, Finzi.
Mario Kart DLC Wave Number 2 comes out tomorrow. They got some pretty cool maps. Excuse
me. Hey, are you okay, little bro? Are you okay, little bro? Is it tomorrow? We'll play tomorrow then. That's gonna be we can send massive gamma tomorrow with the camp points. Xy was a human, who only loves game controllers. That I don't know what I just read in chat. I don't know what that message was. That just gave me a headache. Was that even English? What the fuck was that? I don't know what that is. Yeah. Anyway, no, I'm not kidding. I don't know what's the problem with the people have with the card games.
Hi XQT, favorite anime film? XQC nom. DIDU.
What do you want out of the game? Chest. To make it less boring or whatever. Like, what do you want out of the game? Is that innovative? Anytime they innovate, people say, oh man, I miss the old Call of Duty. Oh man. Call of Duty fans are getting rolled, man. It's not even the same game anymore, man. Oh wow, something new, I can't believe it, man. I'm not buying their game anymore. They really ruined the series with this one. Yikes. Ouch. How did he die? This team is so fucking bad! How is he so fucking unskilled, man? How is he so gosh darn unskilled? Oh, we're pretty much guaranteed to win now.
Any QTSII?
Don't you dare. See that dot? You guys see that dot over there? You guys see that? Did you see the dot over there? Did you see it? Did you lay your eyes upon the gameplay? Did you look at the pixels? Look! Look! When I'm playing a game, some of you guys need to at least please pay attention to the gameplay, man. Look at the screen, man. Dude, I'm sure. Guys, is anybody looking at the gameplay? What a beautiful wedding. What a beautiful wedding. Says a bridesmaid to I chimed in! I was looking to win this game. Alright, watch this. This is what we call the triangle skip. I almost fucking died. Back boost, double. How are they so fucking bad at the game?
Did you know that when you type words on your keyboard, your brain waits for your fingers to finish typing the word before it says the next one in your head? Try it, it works. Also, why am I always bricked? My desk is tempting.
Oh, holy shit, dude. I don't think this is ever gonna play the game ever again. That's the last time he has ever logged into this fucking game. Jesus. Holy. No, guys, I'm telling you now. I'm not kidding. This guy is not playing this game ever again. Jesus. Okay, we're gonna win this now. Shit. I can't push him to the edge, it's so risky too. This song goes hard. But yeah, my A is kinda bugged on my controller, I don't know why though. My A is literally just buggy. It's literally just corrupted. I cannot click A properly. It's not. It's like very, very non-responsive.
Don't choke, try not to slip, don't fall, try to win. Don't choke, try not to slip, don't fall, try to win. Don't choke, try not to slip, don't fall, try to win. Don't choke, try not to slip.
I'm gonna hold him here.
Don't fall. My son just came into my room crying that he was pushed off the edge playing Fall Guys. Looks like you're having fun though.
Come here, bitch ass.
Yes,
Cause you're running out of time, what do you mean? Oh, 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 what do you mean? Better make up your mind, what do you mean?
Wait, what? Ah! Wait, I literally saw him fall first. I saw him fall first, man. I saw on the camera. I saw on the camera. Did you see that? Okay, a little bit of RP, we'll see how it goes. That is, I'm just gonna say that was not right.